What's going on, guys? My name is Avik and I like to call myself the gaming Indian. This is South Park. Oh, sorry, not South Park. What the heck? I love that game, actually. It's State of Decay, part 15. And we are off. Will do. I'm gonna first set up a outpost though. Those are important because this game continues even when I'm offline. Come on, dude. Go somewhere isolated. Can I get him killed? That'd be awesome. I'm gonna head over this place. I think I can go through here. Come on, Alan. Fucking hell.
You gonna sit around with your thumb up your ass or help out?
Yep. I'm not gonna help you, dude. You're on your own.
You gonna sit around with your thumb up your ass or help out?
Nope, I'm not gonna help you.
You gonna sit around with your thumb up your ass or help out?
You know why I killed them? Because I won't be the one who kills them. Okay, let's do a searchy first. Go somewhere isolated. Why are you shouting? Search the place. What else do we have? This could be a material warehouse. Good. Establish outpost.
Be a bad idea to set up.
Mm-hmm.
Should I tell everyone to pack up?
Let's do this.
Nice. And instantly killed something. Haha, zombie horde. Get in. I'll kill Alan and then I'll do the other stuff. Probably the infestations. Supply run complete. 15 supply materials. And I need a new car. I want those black SUVs, they look cool. Come on, Alan. You're gonna die. Hope there's nothing in here.
Confirm. Was that free here?
Might as well search. Kill your friend. Friend my ass. Load.
I'll run this one.
Drop. Load.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Drop. Call scavenger. Take this.
Send runners for pickup.
I'll feed you free and send them your way.
Ping the machine. There you go. Load.
Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
I wonder if I can get this car inside.
I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Let's try. Oh wow, that was easy. Park the car right here. Go back. Pick up rucksack.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Put it in the storage. Pick up another one.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
This is turning out to be a really good part.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Okay. I'm setting the timer again. Because I'm in the habit of forgetting it. Oh, that looks like a Cleo drop, doesn't it? Totally does. Yeah. Where's the Cleo drop though? I don't see it. Okay, oh, fucking hell. Now, maybe? Yes.
I'm almost home.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
I'll show you. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet.
I hear clubbing. How did they misplay? Lot of missions. This has been on the map for a while.
I'll start taking inventory.
So I'm gonna do it. What's up, Doc? Wow, he's gonna run to whatever place he's coming from. Gotta complete the missions, man. Gotta get those levels. Good.
You coming home for the ribbon cutting?
What's up?
No sweat. I'll help run in a pair of towels. Yes, that's two I owe you. I'll meet you out front. We need to build some watchtowers, like they have down at the courthouse. It's a fairly...
Hey, Beck.
What is it with...
Not really, just, you know, checking in. Right, sorry.
Keep an eye out for the zombies. I'll be as quiet as I can, but... Well, these are fucking hammer.
I see zombies coming in. One, two... Three, four, five, six, seven... Eight, nine, ten. Oh yeah. Shit.
Hey, we got some trouble out by the shed.
Yeah, I've got some trouble right here.
Now oh shit.
He's dying.
We got zombies. He's dying. Guys bringing out the material.
Let's use the glitch. Deal with that. Gonna deal with those fuckers. Oh shit. I don't have anything for him. Fucking hell. Did he die? Fuck no. He ripped him apart. Fuck off. I'm pissed off now. He's gonna die. Shoot the bastard. Man, I'm pissed off right now. They're gonna die. Fuck you. Different what worker, he's dead. He's been ripped apart. You gross. Defend the worker.
Okay, we got some more materials headed your way. They're loaded down pretty good though. This board would be helpful.
Protect the supplies. Okay. What supplies? There's no one to protect. Okay, so clear this out from here. Defend the workers. Pop a snack. Run to the place. Got one killed. Not feeling great about that. Are you done? Can I hammer on this? And that begin was a unfortunate event. Juggernaut, not begin. Where have I heard that term, begin? Big on. God, come on. Defend the workers.
What are you gonna do?
Brilliant.
I mean, he seems like a nice guy. He's just set, you know? He doesn't help off this clinging vine thing. I think I might drop him.
So, how's it coming out there?
See what I mean?
Yep. Uh-oh, I hear fellow zombie. Wow, whoa dude, you're a badass. Whoa man, who the fuck are you? You're a badass. Two hordes of zombies, not good. Let's kill them. Nope, nope, wrong direction. This is the action you need to head. One zombie horde killed. Mouths are even moving. Her mouth is moving. 1, 2, 3, 4. KK. A lot of things to do. Keys.
Alright, we've got a strong signal. I think it's another beacon. It's saying 11 Tango Mike Papa 25 Delta. Are these coordinates? I don't know what they mean. Keep your eyes open.
I'm gonna drop her off. Nothing. And then maybe take Ed for a spin. I have a lot of missions to do. We are doomed. Panic. Why is there panic?
I'm almost home.
Got anything good?
I'll show you when I get there.
Let's go in. Chuck some shit in. No. Crap. Crap out. Switch to Ed. Oh, it's time to get off. Almost 10 minutes. We can do 2-3. Two missions maybe in this time. I don't know. is this thing? No snacks? Yes, there are snacks. I need a weapon.
Let it be known that we will not tolerate raiders.
Oh, fuck you.
Survivors will be answered partially. Revenge killings are not an excuse. Dispensation of justice is a police matter, and we will not condone vigilance.
And I hate Judge Lawton. She is like, she doesn't see this. There's a zombie apocalypse going on. She's totally impervious to cameras acquired. I do need some deals, which they don't have. Is there someone in here? Fuel. Nothing. Kill. Kill. Get back to searching. Found a lot of materials. Steak.
Okay, I'll run this on.
Few. Pop them in the trunk. Search. Search some more. Search some more. Is it fully searched yet? No, there's still something. This place is a treasure cave. Come on. Cardio level 2. That's good. Come on, where's the searching thing? Search. Axe. Kill. Take the car. Fuck. Get out. Just put this stuff in. And then... come on. Infirmary done. Put this in. And I really need someone to be using the heavy weapons and stuff. Seek and destroy. Anyone in dire need diversion. An elevated perspective, eyes in the sky. Let's do this. I don't like infestations. Carry some of these. Is it repaired? No. What the f- just standing outside. Come on. I see.
I'm headed out.
What? Who are you talking about? You like this car? It's not half bad. Let's get out here. Head over to our folks. Where are they? Alright.
Okay, follow your lead. Let's do this!
Yeah. I'm up for it.
It's on now.
Leapfrog. Kill. Kill. I'm gonna use that. Plant weapons.
Yeah, keep it up. Grab it.
Let's go kill some zombies. Level 7. Reflexes. Do I have something for it? I don't think we get anything. I need level 7 wits though. All of them have gone out. Why? Thank you, Jacob. You are being really helpful. Kill the screamer. Got it. Yeah. Take care. Materials. Can always use more of those. Let's take this rocket in the middle of the road. I have 3 minutes left. Why? Oh, no door. There's the door. Probably something in here. No, materials, I see materials. Search this place.
Bingo.
Lot of materials. I'm gonna set up a outpost over there. For now, call scavengers. Load us.
Load it up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Okay, which folks? Let's pop a snack. Do this fast. This.
Load it up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Sweet. Spin kicks are awesome. Two point turn. I don't know. I don't really drive. Ride my bike. I'm a biker. I enjoy my bike.
How's it going?
Heads up, coming in hot.
Oh, come on.
I'm in position. I'll check to see what's here.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you
got? Oh, you know.
It's still doing its thing. Can't upgrade that, can't upgrade that, can't upgrade that. Make more flame for gussies, whatever. I need ammo. This is almost done. I do have a minute left. A minute and a half. Rage gives you a small amount of stamina back when you kill an enemy with melee. No, actually, you know, I want to make him a ninja. For that I need him full wits. I know he's gonna be tired in a while, so I'm gonna take a few things. Like so, and then head out.
We're there. I'll check to see what's here.
And diversion requested. There are 3 things. I'm gonna do this first. Clear this place out. Is it healed? No. See another car over there. Really need snacks. Okay guys, I think I'm running out of time. So I'm gonna cut this part right here. And I'll be back with part 16. Have a great day and good luck with whatever you're doing. Cheers.